Alright, so welcome back to Tales of Berseria. We're currently looking for Eleanor because she made basically a pact or made herself a vessel for Lafayette. Let's get rid of. Really don't want to fight them both because we may get annihilated. And we also have this monster over here that we kind of want to fight. So let's go and do that.
Woo! Hello, Figgy!
See this?
It's gonna get you!
Really? Already? This could be bad. But what is it? It's a fiend, demi-human, and crustacean. So let me check my. Well, he did a mystic art for some reason. I want to check our arts. Let's see if we can. So, crustacean. Oh, fiend. Okay.
Flash death. Wind lance.
Got you. Too slow.
How's that? Eat it.
Hey,
hurricane. See this?
Got you. Too slow. Hope this works.
Hey, hurricane. Tremble.
Flash. Deception. Eat it. Kind of sucks that we.
Pummel. Deception. Wind lance. Deception. Wind lance. You're wide open.
Got you.
Let's go. No escape.
This works. Take that. Devour.
For one.
Finish!
Hurricane deception!
Rock strike!
Eat it! Hurricane deception!
Got you! Too slow! Splatter! Upward split!
Nope, too slow! Hurricane!
Got you! Too slow! Splatter!
Smash them! Hurricane!
I thought I blocked it, but it didn't matter. It still did a lot of damage to me.
Deception!
We're really slow too, which kind of sucks. Stop hitting me!
Hurricane, no escape!
Shameful defeat.
Oh boy.
Quickness.
Oh, please don't kill me. Okay, we need to get up our friend here.
Forget the pain and move!
Probably stop casting! Oh my goodness!
Hope this works!
Use an apple gel on ourselves. Damn it! I didn't get it off in time. Shoot.
Disgraceful.
How's this? Forget the pain and move.
I
messed up.
Okay, we need to be really careful here.
Eisen.
Nice one.
Really? Really, game?
Rukura,
I'm in your debt. Deception. Form two.
Oh, for the love, don't kill her.
Nice one. I can heal the wounds, but I can't
hurricane.
Heal the pain!
What a shameful
defeat! Mine.
That was sad.
Yeah, we're running out of items, though, which really sucks.
Nice one!
No, I can't.
Really?
I can't heal the pain.
Why does this thing get so strong all of a sudden? And we're running out of items really quickly. We only have two life bottles left.
Disgraceful.
Got you. Take that. Devour.
Flash step.
Take that! Devour!
To punch! Splatter! I can't deal with pain!
Finish! Rush straight! Take that! Devour! To punch! Finish!
I would split!
Rush straight!
Well, we won, because I cheesed it at the end there, but had no choice. Jeez, that was tough. Whew. Well, we got Aspirant's Ignisite. It raises the chance of receiving level 2 random skills on normal mode or above. Well, we won. Expedition also returned.
Take a look at this.
Oh yeah, we're exploring the Norman Islands now.
Great.
Failing horribly.
Get some style, guys.
Scout.
No, everybody's healed up. Okay. So might as well. Alright. So we still got it.
You really do have a peculiar air about you.
Yeah.
But that spider thing really messed us up, unfortunately. We have, like, no more life bottles either. Ugh, it's just terrible. But we killed it, so it's a good thing, I guess. Problem is, if we have to fight Eleanor, it might be kind of tough. Although we fought her like 3 times already, at least two times. But I have to fight her a third time? Ugh. Let's join our party already. This place is really big. Oh, there's a save point over there. And there's probably a breakable wall in that square room that on the north side there. At least it looks that way. I don't even know why I'm still. Well, I don't know. The materials for enhancing weapons are useful, I guess. That's why I'm still gathering all the little shinies on the floor. Oh, let's see here. Thorny waistcoat. Although, I think they're still trying to master that one, yeah. So we're fine there. Alright, let's save and see if we can find where Laffy said and Eleanor went.
I thought you'd be long gone.
I apologize for disappearing on you. I was there, and then in the next moment, I was gone.
And Lafayette?
He's resting inside me. As far as I can tell, he seems healthy again.
Your name's Eleanor, right? If I defeat you, you'll be his vessel and follow my orders until the day you die.
I accept. But conversely, should you lose, I will take your life.
Do you plan on fighting alone?
I can handle myself.
A one-on-one fight. Well, she's just a person, but... Really?
I see you're not using Lafayette to help you fight.
Of course! This duel is me versus you!
I'd better not hear any excuses after your defeat, then.
To help! Here it comes!
Really? Well, we need this. Stop it! She's not too bad. She doesn't have really a big move set, so. Okay, that sucked that she actually got that off. Oh boy. Okay, what am I doing? Oh my gosh. Really? I was doing so well, and now it's like. She's like changed up her patterns a little bit. Not by much, but enough that I'm having issues here.
Yes. Crimson Servant, Flame Beast! Sergeant, slow down! Ha! Tanta! Got you, Tupo! Splitter! Take that, devour! Sergeant, slow down! Finish, Discord! Tupo!
Really?
She pierced me.
Oh, whatever. We got her now, I think. No? There we go. We got it.
We're done here.
Never let your guard down, even when victorious!
Why did you stop?
I know you can't kill me as long as I'm his vessel. I'm just abiding by the same terms.
Had you won, you'd have killed me.
True, but a duel is a duel.
The Abbey shaped you well.
However!
Once your sword is drawn, never waver. Control your feelings to control the tide of battle, right?
Lord Artorias's teachings? What a failure I have been. I'll keep my word. I will follow your orders. To the day I die!
Don't!
My body... I can't move! How? Since when can a Moloch overpower his own vessel?
Lafayette, are you feeling better now?
Yeah.
Looks like her body is reacting to the bond.
Yeah, I know the drill.
She'll get a high fever and stay zonked out for a bit. No biggie.
Carrying her will slow us down. We can't afford that risk when we're venturing into parts unknown.
Let's rest here until she's recovered, then. She's one of us now, isn't she? As long as she's Lafayette's vessel.
That's true.
Alright, we got like 12 grade for that, or 13 grade, and we got a guard breaker's Ventite, which enables break charge in battle after guarding for a set amount of time. Continue guard for 2 seconds and the next attack has increased stun chance and cannot be blocked. Good. Oh, we went back into the ruins? Hello, Bianfu.
You know, I just remembered! After Miss Mogilu and I made our pact, she couldn't stop sneezing and sniffling for months! That happened right when spring was starting.
She was huffing and puffing for a long time. Alright, Aizen, what do you have to say?
A demon, a Moloch, a witch, and now an exorcist. We've turned into a real band of misfits.
I didn't have any other choice. We're stuck with her.
Yeah, I know. We can't afford to lose Lafayette, now that we know the full extent of Innominat's strength. We need that boy more than ever.
Do you think Innominat really is an Empyrean?
You got me. But I do know this. Whatever he is, he's no ordinary Moloch. And the Abbey intends on using that power. To what end, I couldn't say.
If we're going to win this, we need to uncover Innominat's true nature, and the Abbey's secret goals.
Indeed. At the very least, I think we can safely assume that Eifried's disappearance is part of their schemes. We might be able to extract some information out of that Eleanor woman as well.
Agreed. But no torture. I'm not shattering our only vessel.
Yeah, I get that. Given the pact they share, if Eleanor goes down, Lafayette becomes a demon, right?
What? No one told me that!
That's just how it is between Moloch and Vessel. I know she's a threat, but we need to keep her close for the time being.
Well, we sure are in it deep now.
Well, I still don't see Lafayette turning into a demon, even if he is released from his vessel, but whatever. And apparently he's more just as powerful as a Nominat? Anyways, let's go talk to Rokuro.
Man, Artorias and Innominat. Either one of them's a force to be reckoned with.
Then why do you look so happy?
Because I'm still alive. And if I'm alive, I can fight.
You're certainly optimistic.
That's just the sort of demon I am. What about you, though? You gonna call that whole revenge thing off?
If only. That's just the sort of demon I'm not.
Then we need to find a way to beat them. You can mope after you're dead.
We? You're still going to help?
Yeah. After all, I wouldn't be here if Lafayette hadn't saved my life. Surely you know me by now. I might not look it, but duty and honor flow through my veins.
Duty and honor. Well, now what are we supposed to do? Talk to Lafayette while waiting for Eleanor to recover. So maybe he's outside. We need to stock up on items too, like we're really hurting on items. Ooh, let's get that silver chest. Lorik boots. Wait, did we master anything? No. Shockward is a lot of master skills to master that, but...
Hey, don't overwork yourself.
I'm sorry.
Why are you apologizing?
Isn't it obvious? I disobeyed you, Velvet.
Don't sweat it. I'm still alive, thanks to you.
I didn't want to see you die. That's why I did that. To save you.
I'm sorry, too. Acting the way I did. Treating you like an object.
When I came with you, that was my own choice. You gave me the freedom to choose.
And what would you choose now? We only have more troubles ahead.
You're still going to fight, aren't you?
Yeah, I can't stop now.
Even so, I've made my choice. I'm coming with you.
I see.
Anyway, it's not like I have any idea where we are now.
That's a good point.
Ah-ha-ha! But an object misused is one thing. A person misused is quite another.
What's your point?
What's your point, is what I want to know. Not only did you blow the whole revenge thing, you didn't even leave a scratch. Do you have any plan on where to go from here?
I'll admit it. The Nominat's power is far beyond what I could ever have imagined. But I'll never give up. No matter how many times I have to try, I'll devour them all.
Bet you 100 gold you break first.
Huh?
You heard me. 100 gold says that you give up. I lost a bet with Rokuro when you had to go and survive! Cost me 10 gold! I'm just looking to come out on top.
Whatever, fine.
Oh, then it looks like we have a bet. There might be some fun in me sticking around after all. Not that I much care how it all turns out. I'm just looking to kill time.
Hey, Velvet. I've got something that might help with Innominat.
Oh. Is this that book you took from the villa?
It is. Look closely at the crest on the cover.
It's the same one from the temple. Does that book say anything about Innominat?
Yes. But I can't read it. It's written in the ancient tongue.
Oh, don't cry, baby boy. My friend Grimoire might be able to decipher that for you.
Really?
Well, maybe, maybe not. She'd have to take a look first.
Well, where is she? Your friend, I mean.
No idea. The last letter I got from her was sent from Isolde down in Southgand.
Not much to work with here.
True, but I'll have fun watching you try.
Oh, I'll find her. Don't you worry about that.
That's the spirit. Don't give up just yet.
I don't know much about Maggie Lou and her past, like... I think there's a lot more to her than...
rest inside these ruins.
...than is being let on. We need to go see how Eleanor is doing, too, because she's clearly going to join our party, I'd assume. Although she seemed pretty pissed that Lafayette kind of managed to stop her from killing herself.
all the things. A damned demon watching over me. How could I have let this happen? I'm such a disgrace. To atone for this grave sin. This is all I can do. Forgive me, Lord Artorias.
I wonder if that was that ball from Melchior.
This light... it's Melchior's communication art!
I send Melchior to check out the Earth Pulse. And what a strange sight does he find.
My lord, I have failed you.
Lift your head, Eleanor. The Shepherd has a special mission for you.
A special mission?
You are to protect the Moloch Lafiset and bring him to the Logris Abbey headquarters. This mission is highly classified and not to be shared with even the Legates.
Protect the Moloch and bring him to the capital then?
With the utmost secrecy. Your becoming his vessel is in fact quite fortunate.
Maybe so. But with me as his vessel, the Moloch may interfere.
This Moloch may have his own will, but he can be manipulated. Do whatever it takes to get the job done, Eleanor. You act under my full authorization.
Even were it to mean obeying the orders of a demon? But my lord, what Moloch could possibly be that valuable?
Are you saying you cannot?
Shame is only a fleeting emotion. It is will and reason that ultimately prevail in the face of calamity. My lord, I live to serve the principles of your teachings.
The Earth Pulse will soon close. From here on, you must use your own discretion to execute your mission.
Well, at least Velvet and Aizen aren't in the dark about what she's, at least thinks she's up to. I'm sure she'll have a change of heart before the end of the game.
You're up. How are you feeling?
I'm fine. Listen, don't try anything like that again. Pain is scary, right?
I'm alright. No more running away.
I'm Lafiset. It's good to finally meet you properly, Eleanor.
Yeah, likewise.
Don't worry. If you try running, you won't get far. Once I've eaten your arms and legs, I merely need you alive to act as his vessel. Nothing more.
That won't be necessary. I swore an oath before our duel. An oath grants power in exchange for a certain constraint. Mine was, if I lose, I will obey my opponent. Once put in motion, an oath cannot be broken by the one who swore it. I will keep my promise to you because I must.
An oath, is it? In that case, I have a question for you. What does the Abbey plan to do with the Nominat?
To wipe out the demons, of course. We want to end the era of disaster once and for all.
And how exactly does the Abbey plan on wiping out the demons? Is the Nominat going to wander the land, slaughtering them all?
They never told me.
Innominat's ritual is kept confidential even within the Abbey. All I know is that it involves Melchior.
Then it looks like the only way we'll figure out Innominat's true nature is by deciphering Lafayette's book. We'll have to track down Mogilu's friend, the one who can read the ancient tongue.
If we go to Ysult in Southgand, we ought to find some clues to her whereabouts.
But first, we have to figure out where we are now. We need to find a settler or a village. Something.
I'm surprised us chuckleheads even know our own names.
Even the greatest scholars don't know everything at first. You can't get answers without asking for them.
Fair enough. Hard to argue with that.
I've never seen a Moloch quite like him.
Eleanor, your job is going to be to protect Lafayette, even if it brings you into conflict with other exorcists. Because if you turn on me...
I know. Like I said, I can't betray you.
Listen, Lafayette. If she makes any strange moves, I want you to stop her immediately, okay?
I don't think Eleanor is such a bad person. Besides, she's oath-bound to her promise.
She's lying, obviously. That's only something you do if your life depends on it.
Yep. An oath is an art that takes complex rituals and lots of hard work and time. Hardly worth the trouble, to be honest.
I told you already. She wants to take you away from us. Women are creatures of deceit, boy.
If you say so.
She's right. Of course that goes doubly so for Velvet the Vengeful Villainess.
Well, I won't deny it.
Alright, so we'll take a break here. Next time we'll continue on to meet Magilu's friend and see what the book has to say about Innominat. So as always, thanks for watching, and until next time.